In our search for life in the universe, we ask a little bit of a different question in this research. We ask, who could have actually spotted us? Who could have found out that Earth is teeming with life from their vantage point? Because it takes a specific location to be able to see the Earth go in front of its star, the Sun. And then once a year, if you see the Earth go in front of the Sun from your point of view, the Sun would be just a little bit less bright. And so you would know a planet orbits it. And you would also know it's at the right distance so it could have liquid water, one of the key ingredients for life. And so we identified the 1,000 closest stars within 300 light years, roughly, that could have spotted us already. Maybe there's life out there in the universe. Maybe they already spotted us. What would they think?